tapos sabi ito. I want to honor the first person who saw my potential. Siya po yung unang taong naniwala po sa talento.
No, Mami Divine!
He taught me to dream big. Ang kanya pong pagmamahal sa musika has greatly influenced me as a kid. Yung pong mga musika po niya na pinatutugtog every Sunday. He has introduced me to different kinds of music from the classics. Frank Sinatra, Johnny Mathis, Tom Jones, The Beatles, Elvis Presley, The Bee Gees, to the popular divas like Whitney Houston, Celine Dion, and of course, the King of Pop, Michael Jackson. He taught me to work hard. He has trained me. Naalala ko po, every morning at 9 o'clock, bumabangon po kami. Gusto ko po bumabangon ng umaga para po mag-insayo. Pinapaakit niya po ako sa lamisita namin at din po ako nagpe-perform na feeling ko yun po ang stage ko. Ang gamit ko po noon lagi ay original cassette tape. Hindi po multiplex. Ayaw ko po yun. Gusto ko original. At ang turo niya po sa akin dapat sifra, eksaktong-eksakto. Kaya po, na medyo minsan nagagaya ko po ang timbre ng boses ng mga original singers na kinakanta ko or ginagawan ko ng covers. Siya din po ang, ako po kasi mahina po ang loob ko. Pero siya po ang nagturo sa akin na maging matatag, maging malakas. Lalo-lalo na po sa pagharap sa laban ng buhay. Tatay Delfino, mahal na mahal kita. Para sa iyo to, Tay. Love you, Daddy.
God's blessing because they give us hindi nga happiness eh, joy, pure joy and unconditional love. And they have kasi napaka-iksi lang po ng buhay nila, diba? Napaka-short na lifespan ng mga aso. Everyday yan po ang aking, that's one of the things that I dread the most, losing one of them. But I know na wala naman eh, pinahiram lang ang lahat sa atin ni Lord ang buhay natin dito sa mundo. And they have taught me, they continuously teach us kung gaano ka-valuable lang ang buhay, ang oras. They teach us to be fully present
to enjoy the simple joys of life.
Ito eh, medyo ginastusan po ito na dapat sumingay ang asawa ko eh. Ganun talaga. Our pets also deserve our love and care. The call for animal welfare and protection has never been as loud and strong. The cries and suffering of animals continue because of people who abuse, maltreat, and exploit them. We are human beings, and we are aware. We are tasked to protect, not to destroy these beautiful creatures who gave nothing but love and loyalty to us. Let's be more passionate, compassionate. With this song, I hope to inspire people to give a better tomorrow for the animals. Wait lang po kayo. Silang kapamilya ko talaga. Fur babies talaga.